professional.
Nothing to do with me. I come back, someone tried to shoot me. But when, obviously, when they tried to shoot me, the police jumped out on him and me. And then, obviously, now I'm here, innit? You lot put up bail money. I was either been on remand, so...
Before we go into this, you really must know what you're getting into. Because once you're into it, you can't get out.
What are those?
These some are the cufflinks to the diamond trade that you desperately need to get into. That's what you want. There are only 7 people that have these.
No, well,
you will be one of them, which makes you a very important person.
Mm.
Not only that, it makes you a very dangerous person.
When you live that real life, when you live that real life, you can't afford lens of pressure. You can't afford lens of pressure, no. When you live that real life, when you live that real life, you can't afford lens of pressure. You can't afford lens of pressure, no.
I'm putting you on your head and family.
I'm only here to pass it on.
Who's the nephew then?
It's Q knows who's Q.
Why did you even choose Q?
He was chosen by the spirits.
I know you don't talk to Dad, but he hasn't been home for 2 nights and the house has been ransacked.
Look after this. This one is from the entire village. They asked me to bring this to you. This is like the throne. You have to come back composing.
If I didn't ask to be chosen, all I want to do is make music. I'm alright.
It's not just about making music, because this is your family, this is your destiny. And it's only you that have been chosen. Them cufflinks mean something.
Forget about all this music thing that you sing, music all about this street thing. It's not going to take you anywhere.
Just trying to survive.
When you live that real life, when you live that real life, you can't fall under pressure. You can't fall under pressure, no. When you live that real life, when you live that real life, you can't fall under pressure. You can't fall under pressure, no.
Nothing to do with me. I come back, someone tried to shoot me. But when, obviously, when they tried to shoot me, the police jumped out on him and me. And then, obviously, now I'm here, innit? You lot put up bail money. I was either been on remand, so I'm thankful for that, but I ain't done that.
At the end of the day, mate, this is business, so if we're not in here, then we'll go out there performing. We're in the studio recording.
I like what I heard, and that's why I wanted to get you. That's why I wanted to get you in.
Yeah,
I wanted to put names in the face.
That's right.
So hopefully next time we meet is because I'm feeling the heat and I want to sign a tune.
I'm here for the personal trainer job.
The trainer's here.
Oh yeah.
You ready?
Yeah. Cool.
He's coming. Okay.
Where are you from?
My people are Sierra Leone.
We have got him. He is ours. I tell you, we have got him. Only our family rule the diamond field in Sierra Leone. Don't worry. We have got him.
When you love that real life, when you love that real life, you can't fall under pressure. You can't fall under pressure. No. When you love that real
life. Qozo Medici, creator of Real Life drama series, musician, film director, script writer, you name it. That's what I did. Basically, my ideas come from the community that I live in and I've been raised in all my life. So Real Life, to me, is about people coming together and creating ideas and basically just moving in sync, you know, like we always used to do when we was young, right? When we was young, we always used to move in sync, no matter where we go. We always know what the other one's doing, how to move around the other one, and just patterning, basically. It's the same thing, though, we're just doing it in acting. Do you know what I mean? Kind of, but guess the funniest thing is, yeah, I only paid more attention to that after I made it, if you get what I'm saying. Like, I've always known that my granddad comes from Sierra Leone, but I've never investigated. So, after I made the drama series and I investigated more, there was that kind of pattern there in the ancestry lineage.
Okay.
Not as prevalent as I made it in the drama series, but there's something there. I can't say which one comes first because right now this is what I'm doing, so this is more important than anything else that I'm doing. So when it's time to make music, I make music. When it's time to direct, I direct. There's not really one doesn't get the higher than the other. It's just like right now I'm doing this, so. Well, probably from the drama series. You know what I mean? They love the drama series. So, but for me, drama series is about music. Drama series is about music, it's about diamonds, it's about the street. It's the same thing. And it's our music that's in it. Do you know what I mean? Nearly all the time I get people that just, you know, requesting, asking me, where does that song come from? Where can I find that song? They hear it in the drama series, you get me? And it's all our music, so they must love the music as well. Just a night gone wrong, really, isn't it? It's one of them nights. You know what I mean? Been out all day. You know what I mean? A couple things happened. Ended up in a high-speed chase with the police. Shots got fired, and after that, I got 14 years. And I'm here now.
Great.
Some people think, yeah, like they're made for this life and that, innit, yeah? Or they're bad or whatever, innit? But not everybody's cut out for this life, innit? I was just fortunate, yeah, that how I got brought up, I had to be made for this life, innit? There was no, like, in-betweens, innit? But I know, because the way people are grow up nowadays, yeah, I know not everyone come from that type of people. If you don't come from that type of people, which is the majority of people, yeah, when you do end up in them situations for the first time, it's not going to be nice. You know what I mean? It's not going to be anything that you're used to. Because it's okay, like, you could just, like, you know, shank someone on the road and then you end up in prison. When you're in prison, it's not the same like you're on your own road. There's nowhere to run. Do you know what I mean? So if something's going to happen to you, it's going to happen to you. Do you know what I mean? And that's something that might happen to you is for what you've done when you shank someone on the street, you get me? So you have to think about that kind of stuff.
What?
When it's in there, it's deadly when you're in there. See, when you're in there and you got some man then that's looking for you. It's not on road, you can't go and run to fucking country or OT or whatever. You get me? You're gonna have to owe whatever it is or just put yourself in the struggle and, just gave it. Yes. I'm breaking it down on a logical side, not of, oh, trying to say, yeah, you should do this and you should do that. I'm giving you a scenario and showing you where your actions, yeah, could put you in a certain situation where you ain't got no control now. There's no control. You're just going to get what you're supposed to get, innit?
Mm.
The same punishment you gave out, you're going to probably receive it 10 times more. Right there and then, and no one's going to be able to save you because you can't run in prison. Do you know what I mean? I've seen the baddest guys get stabbed the fuck up in prison. By eight different men at one time, get hot oil thrown over them and get stabbed up. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
See man screaming. Mm-hmm. See man's face coming off on the screw shirt. His face hot and all that. You know, he holds in there and he takes his face off. See the guy's face burnt on his oil on the screw shirt. And the guy's crying like a baby. You get me? You get what I'm saying? And these are, you know, some man that's been walking around like they run the joint. You get me?
Mm-hmm.
And they're just like a baby in the screw's arms, their face is on fire, you get me? So a couple films and a few albums before the year's done. That's what to expect. And the real life soundtrack. There's definitely a few albums coming out the real life camp before this year's over. pros is I'm able to do what I want. Like, if I think of something, I can get it done. That's a good thing for me. Yeah. I'm capable of performing any kind of miracle. Do you know what I mean? Because man's come to a point now where man's getting noticed. So if man's getting noticed, that means there's more attention to our ideas when we put them out. And ideas, me and my friends got ideas for years, do you know what I mean? So ideas have never been our problem, it's just like being able to get noticed. Once we do that, then I'm sure everything will just be easy living. Cons, there's too many fake people you have to deal with. Do you know what I mean? And I don't like being fake, it just gets all funny vibes and all that. I don't really like to be living in funny vibes. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I'm the person that's gonna have to say something. Do you know what I mean? So most of these, because of that now, and these fake people know that, innit? So they'd rather, you know, man's not around them to burst their little bubble or not make them want to deal how they want to behave, you get what I'm saying? So. I think it's congested with a lot of rubbish, especially the music industry. I think there's a lot of people, yeah, who people make seem like they're at the top and they haven't even done anything. Do you know what I mean? Realistically, because before I came into this music game, I didn't know about doing music and that. Do you know what I mean? So when I got some idea of thinking, oh, that is something, that is a path, I was watching like Biggie Smalls and Puff Daddy and that, innit, yeah? And I'm seeing these guys get number ones and that, innit? So I thought in my mind, that's what success was about, innit, in the music business. I didn't see it no other way. But now, come on, it's not even about that. It's like, who can just talk the most shit? Who can wear the fanciest jewellery? And they were even no number ones. Get the most hoes in video or bring out a Ferrari with the fucking doors going up or whatever. Like, it's not even about the number one. And the reason I know it's not about the number one, because enough of these guys, they shouldn't be rapping full stop. But they're there. And people are talking shit like they're fucking the greatest or whatever. Do you know what I mean? So it's mad. It's not about no number ones. Think about it. How many of these rappers have got number ones? Because you're on Link Up TV or fucking Grand Daily doesn't mean you're number one. It just means you're paying people money to shoot videos. So I don't see none of these guys charting. CB's had the best Blood Clot tune. He didn't chart.
Why not? Very true.
I ain't been to much parties where that tune gets the same kind of reception as like them American tracks. Yeah, CB's has got a big tune. That's the one tune that I like of his. Who else? Chizzy Traps. I like Chizzy Traps. Qozo Funds is calm. RLE.
NBA Youngboy.
NBA Youngboy, true. Youngstar. Yeah, just basically the real life clothing. Go to real life couture, real life underscore couture.
Got the real life t-shirt, jumper there, and the jacket. You get me?
Lens on the back.
But yeah.
Check that out. Go to Real Life TV UK, subscribe to that. Subscribe to.
Party.
Is that again, brother?
Launch party.
Yeah, launch party on the 24th of March. Norbury. What's it called? The Hallway? Yeah, they've changed its name though, but you know what I'm talking about. That same one. Yeah, we've got some films coming up. Check out The Story of My Life's gonna be coming out. Yeah, new artists. All types of stuff is going on. Yeah. We're gonna take a little, maybe Birmingham, Manchester, and a Leicester tour. Summertime.
Socials.
Real Life TV UK. Instagram @Qozo Medici, Twitter,
Real Life TV UK, Facebook, Qozo Medici, Twitter, at DeanMarshall100. And follow at Dean Kane.
Sleepy.
Dean Kane's at the game. Yeah. Yeah, that's it really. Web? YouTube, Real Life TV UK. Yeah, all Real Life TV UK. That's for real.